I know, I lost. Come on. This is called multitasking right here. What are they got? What am I gonna do? Die? Come on. Too good at this game.
I give up. Just
Oh,
don't
hey,
kill
it's
me.
you. Well, it's you. Hey, you.
Oh, amazing. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? They took the submarine from that dock
Wow,
over there.
that dock over there.
There should be another one. You should
I
commandeer
could
it.
commandeer
there
it, you're
should
right.
be something left at the dock. If anyone... I'm just a guest here. With the
Ask him why he betrayed it. He said they could help him leave.
There should be something left at...
But who he is. Oh, he's not Aladura at all. He used to be Aladura's partner, and then he killed Aladura.
There should be something
left at
the
dock. What an ass.
I know that limitation.
Sir,
leave quietly.
Alright, cool.
You're like
I am like a human. Thank you so much for noticing. Cool. Oh, that's here. There it is.
It was a total attack.
Yeah,
the
it
Black
was.
Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Aladuro
Drop
too.
Mountain.
I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
Yep. It's my least favorite part of the game. By far. What do I do? Drop the 2 damage, I guess. I'm here.
Hey, look.
Whoa, look at that.
Lever resembles. Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine.
Dope. I don't need the riot clan up anymore. I'm not blocking. What are you on about? Why would I block? That's a cool submarine, though. Somehow we know how to drive it, also, which is a little bit absurd. But that's okay. I can live with some absurdity. This place sucks. I don't think that's how submarines are supposed to work. I'll be
Listen,
honest.
Pal, nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
Whoa. What a twist.
I'm finally alone in here. You're a clever one.
So
it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became
gonna let the audio play.
A long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that, but I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please. Be careful. I can't hold out forever.
We can level up here.
I can't.
I didn't remember that. Alright, we didn't get the wins. That's okay. I'm gonna give up on that. Wow, 7 points of damage. Let's go. Yeah, it's working fine. Okay. I'm just gonna sprint forward till I find the first bonfire. My friend.
Hi. Are you trained to be a stalker too? Call me Lampwick.
I don't know who the hell that is. Not sure if I missed something on who Lampwick is supposed to be or not, but I don't know that one.
He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, I'm off.
I have Germany. No reason for me to be grabbing any of this. The game's almost over. I'm trying to think of how much is left, because I kind of sprint through most of it.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I was too late. If I had known this would happen.
Cool. Let's go back to the hotel. We gotta talk to, I forget her name. It's a strange name though. Janini? That ain't it. Something. Hey, lady's gone.
At the House of Anini. Ah, the House of Anini deals at the House of
I always welcome. Che bello! And there we are. The device bordered on genius itself. If you ever meet the creator, get
off. Oh, he's dead.
Sorry, I'm sure you're busy.
No, it doesn't say your real name. I left that long enough, so hopefully if you need to read it, you can pause and read. You know. Should I compare these? I don't care. Hey, girl.
I heard a rumor from a recent arrival. I don't know what to think. Honestly, I did think it was strange. I wonder what the real Alidor... wouldn't dare yep. hurt someone like him. It's a pity that I couldn't find out who saved me. But why does my heart hurt all of a sudden? Maybe it's because it's been so long since I heard about him. Thanks, and now I'm giving it to you.
Cool. So I just need one more album. I'm gonna go look at the portrait real fast and see if anything happened there. She's fine. Okay, still no. Do I need to listen to it? I'm good. Maybe at the very end, because I still have a couple other things I can do. So, this whole section is a nightmare. With a massive run, all of these enemies respawn. It's not fun. There's cannons. I just don't think it's good content, so I'm gonna ignore it. Because, yeah, the big scorpions respawn too. And all of this, by the way, is for a boss fight. There's no ergo chamber or nothing. Stargazer, that's what they are. There's just this dude. And he's a hard boss. So yeah, one of his legs is weaker than the others. So yeah, you just gotta bonk it. Of course. In theory, you bonk the leg. And yeah, he has the fake stagger too. Oh, he doesn't! His is real stagger. Why? Or it wasn't even a stagger at all. Am I crazy? Oh, I have shock. This is great. Really? There we go. That's one. Getting so many, okay. It wouldn't be so bad if, you know, I had stamina. But since he inflicts shock, I don't get stamina back. This isn't the run then. Now we do this again. Yeah, you kinda just bonk him on the leg. In a normal game, it's just two staggers. It looks like I'm gonna need four. So that's brutal. Oh, okay. I guess if you're not facing him. I think I'm not even hitting the leg. Which is fun. One. No, you know what? I think he deals damage to you if he falls on you. Maybe what I was remembering with that he has a fake. Can you come over here, by the way? Okay, it's not four, it's three, which doesn't feel much better. Uh-huh. Really? Okay. Good, good. That's over. I guess I'm okay with two attempts. I'm just happy it's done with. 32,000 is it, by the way. Not even worth anything. That boss just annoys me because of how far the run is, and there's nothing you can do to make it better. And this upcoming section is just filled with elite enemies and stuff that respawn. Not exactly right now, but just upcoming. Interesting. I think I'm dead. Yeah. I think that if this game had ranged weaponry, I'm not counting throwing things, because, no. I don't think it'd be as bad, but like there's no answer to things, right? Like you can't try to like snipe this guy down to a better spot. You have to deal with those dudes however they tell you to, right? Like you have to sprint up to them to break them. I don't know. I just think they didn't know how to end the game. So that's why we got where we got. There you go. But yeah, it's gonna be this zone. I kind of just ignore it and run through. Like, I want to beat the game again. I think that'll be cool. But I don't have fun playing through this section at all. So, let's kind of do my best to get through it as painlessly as I can. I'm gonna get hit because I missed. I thought I could get shot at some point in there, but I guess not. We are gonna break it though, just in case. Because if I have to run through this again and get shot all over again, I'm gonna be annoyed. I'm gonna be nettled. And that is not ideal. Yeah, like right here, ranged weapon would be really cool. Right? To pull one scorpion. Cool. Oh, it gets stuck in the ground, interesting. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these dudes respawn. I could be wrong, but they also don't really give you loot, which is the other reason I'm pretty sure they respawn. Anyway. Apparently you can cheese them with the hook gun, I didn't know that. 32 and still learning. That door isn't open from this side, if I remember right. I need whoever is on the other side of it for one of the last, before the last album, the golden CD that he gives or sells. That's a shortcut right there. The shortcut. Is this just for an item? Sure. This guy just chilling at the bottom of the ladder, huh? I hope you find who you're looking for, sir. I really do. Is my hair whiter than it was? Is it just this zone? I don't know. Maybe it changes whenever you get to this area, actually. Kind of makes sense. That's what they do. They don't explode, they just leave a poof. Come on. There you go. Okay, you can do the same thing to the little ones as you can to the big ones. Interesting. I may as well. I'm gonna walk past it, I may as well grab it. Yeah, I'm very sorry if this ending seems lackluster because of the whole me avoiding it, but it's these dudes. I died here. Because I forgot about this one on the way down. It shoved me off and I just left my souls. Hopefully not repeat that mistake. Yeah, right here. It may have been the second one, actually, that got me. No, it wouldn't have been the second one, because I wouldn't have died. But yeah. Cool. That's why this area sucks. They can't fight the big guy out there because there's a gun. I was right at the, I think I was towards the shortcut, yeah. Yeah, I sure was. Is there a different way over here? Or am I crazy? Don't remember. See if I was right about these dudes too. But that guy has to die because he will shoot me and I'll be annoyed. Yep, Scorpion dude's still here. No reason. Like, after a point, you're not really making the game harder, you're just padding for time. It wasn't even the shortcut. It's a different area. Shortcut's further down. I remember this now. Well, different shortcut. That door was further down. You had to jump down for it, I just remembered. Ooh. Am I using that? I am. What are we talking, like? Not much. But hey. It's more than it was, so sure. Oh, right, this section. Yeah, okay. It's funny, because I was already like, maybe I don't want to even finish this. Yeah. Definitely don't want to now. Not even avoidable, huh? Like, just fell through the elevator. Pretty cool. Could have tried getting my last alien magic over this. At least it worked that time, I guess. Not you. Was I not supposed to find a I didn't do these fights. And now I'm like, is there not a, okay. Where is this? I can live with that. Because I'm gonna do two bosses I haven't fought before. It's an annoying run back still, but what are you gonna do? It is me.
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. And I actually thought we were friends. In the end, I really don't care. Sometimes no. You can buy a friendship. It's the best way to make a friendship. Who knows, but so much talking. I'm tired of that too now. So let's chat. You goddamn talking ragdoll!
Not a ragdoll.
You don't get near my sister, got it?
Yep. Fair enough.
Fighting dirty, that's the sweeper's way.
I don't know, the sweeper, is that what, like, the class is, I guess? I don't know. But yeah, on my playthrough, I just paid for these dudes to, fuck off.
Even if it means fighting dirty, that's the sweeper's way.
Bummer of that. It's a lot nicer when you just pay them off and you get to be their friends. I think no matter what, if you kill him, you have to fight her. There is no, like, choice or anything. Just for an item, huh? Interesting. Really happy you can't go through that. I mean, you're not supposed to be able to fall through elevators either, though, so. It wouldn't have really surprised me at that point. Oh, yeah, that dude. Are they really that separated from each other? My brain remembered them being, like, near each other. This section, I don't remember in the slightest. It's like a gel cell, but I don't remember how you actually get through it. There's like a shortcut right there. That's not anything. That guy's got a hand. Giant jump down. Little baby. It's this way. Another little baby. There's gates you gotta open, I kinda remember that. Oh, I'm angry. I just remembered what happens here. But where from? Over here, isn't he? Maybe I'll just walk away from him fast enough to. Yeah. Yeah. That's fair. I did it. Reason to do that? Nah. Alright, where was that at? That's the entrance. Yep. It came this way. There's my ladder. Nah. Hello. Over here, maybe? No, that's the way I came from. Well, I'm dead. I don't remember the map of this place. Not map, there isn't a map. I don't remember the layout. That's the word I was looking for. So I can climb that ladder, but what does that do for me? Just gotta give myself a refresher, that doesn't go anywhere. This goes down. I think this goes to the same place though. It does. That's connected. This is the door that opened. There we go. There you go. No hugs, you freak. Cool. As long as you get attached to the ladder, I think you're safe. Because I don't believe anything can knock you off of them. I'm just here to fight bosses. I don't really care about any of the other garbage. Hey, you. I just turned this corner and ran into you. That's my bad. There's the shortcut I was looking for. I don't care. It's just a soul or something. It's not worth it. Best place to put enemies like that is on a ledge. Where am I even trying to get to? I don't remember. Over here. Yeah. Really? Really stressful. Too many ledges in this zone. That's another reason I didn't like it. I just never feel like I'm in control of situations. I feel like I'm always worried about getting knocked off or pushed off the side, you know? Yeah? Now you got me, buddy. You're so scary. Of course, I'm sure I'm missing a save or a checkpoint somewhere. Oh, is this the dude? No. Not the room I was thinking it was. If I fall through an elevator again, I am done. Never happened to me before, but it happening once was too many times. I know what fight this is. And I guess I'm misremembering the order of the game. I think I missed a guy. Yeah. She's so cool. I did miss him. I had to go back for him. I hate that combo so much, it just keeps going forever. Oh, it got me. Oh, good. Oh, it got me. I think I'm gonna clear this first try, but a gal can dream.
Your sword, Lexasia, swears to protect this tower.
He also sees a shot put there. Will it though? Okay. It's near the Trinity door at the bottom. There's an elevator. Which way is it again? I forgot. Climbing the ladder was... I don't remember. That's out here. Maybe it is up the ladder. It's not even this stargazer. No, it wasn't here. Cool. The elevator got me. The elevator, the butterfly tripped me up. Okay, what? What bonfire is it then? There's no way it was this one. Wasn't here. Where was I at? Oh my god, I lost the thread so hard. Oh, I can just take the prayer room and use the elevator, huh? Make sure real quick. That's such a long elevator though. Right, now this is a whole section that leads to that. Son of a gun. So that ain't it then. This wasn't it either. I just lost where that area was. Okay, can you fuck off? Yep. The Trinity door. Have to do with the Jester? Hey, you. Okay. No, the Jester was just that. Oh, man. Do not remember. I didn't go this way, but I saw the Trinity door because I interacted with it because I didn't have the key. It's not this way. Am I crazy? It might be. Okay. You have to watch a video just to find this man, huh? I thought it was there, so now I'm confused as to how I missed it. Okay. Well, is this it? Let's go to YouTube. Oh, this has pictures. Let's see that. Wait, did I really? Hold on. Okay, it's here. Losing my mind over this. Alright, climb this ladder. I'm afraid of how choppy the stream is because it's awful on my end. Go up the stairs, sure. Big hole in the middle. Jump and land on a beam. Oh, the frame rate is so bad. Big hole in the middle. This room, this is where I thought to go. Please don't. Okay. Oh, drop to the floor. This one. Got it. Oh, this is just for me. Sorry. So they're just vibing here? Is this the elevator I missed? There he is.
I'm not going back. It's cruel. What? Thanks. I know the way out, so...
No, he doesn't.
I can read memories of Ergo. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. But it's the worst. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. I can read memories... Ergo, it's the worst... I can't...
Make sure I open the door... Cool. Now you can exit. Did I miss the Riddle Master? I missed a payphone. I thought so, but... yeah, well, we're gonna hope it doesn't matter. No promises it won't matter, but... merely going to use that for phase two. Another charge attack, force of habit. This went awful. Okay, phase two again. See who she targets. Do not know how to avoid that attack. God, I hate it. You're like, you know, just don't change the mechanics midway through the game is all. Stressful.
Oh, Sir Simon, only you were the one.
I I hate this tower. This tower is actually where I gave up in my playthrough of, what's it called? That's where I gave up fighting enemies. Is he on my map? No, he is. Is that the best way to get there? Oh, I perfectly guarded that. Let's go.
Hey!
Hey,
over here! Nice to see you again. I never expected to get out alive. Want to take a look at what I have? It's a new life, a new attitude. Nice loot, yeah?
Cool. Not an achievement for that. That's fair. Oh, they're all secrets. Ooh, play the piano, sure. Legion arms. Special weapons, normal weapons. I haven't done that. Play all the records. There we go. Okay. What was I doing? Weird. This is a no bullying zone, thank you.
As she entered immortality, it is all as familiar. It feels less like despite her.
Yep.
Welcome to home.
Bro, dude. Okay. Bully, no. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, I know. When Antonio said it's really sad.
Thank you for coming.
Why don't I read the contents?
Oh, is this the one where it's... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't really care. I've done that one already. I'm not gonna worry about it. Hey, you.
Hey, I've just come back from the Relic of Trismegistus.
It's not a real phrase.
It was grim work out there.
I murdered that guy.
I buried his body and collected his belongings. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so...
I'm playing this on the Series X. Well, hold up a minute. A mountain bag, zero mountain bag. I didn't... I didn't use either of these. I'm a fool. Yeah, the Xbox One is our Is how he wires all that. It's where, like, Hulu and everything. It's in the living room. I don't have that, right? No, I don't have that. Interesting. I guess I just forgot to spend
I
it.
I want to give Alidoro's belongings.
Weird.
I want to give Alidoro.
Alright, we're gonna. Do any of these songs have the icon? Like, I assume he's playing their entire. Oh, cat! Kitty. Oh, I get to pick it up now? Let's go. Forgot that happened. It does not look right, though, to be honest. Ah, jiggle the cat. Not you, bear. Cool. Oh, nice items. Can I do this yet? Son of a bitch. Yeah, you can pet the cat. That makes it a good game. That's how that works. Do I have... I have 2 quarts. Stagger Wonder, Link Dodge. May as well do the Link Dodge now, I think. There's none of this I want anymore. It, none of it means anything. I guess I have to chill for like 3. Oh! No, there it goes. Easy. Cool. Got that done with. Yeah, I was worried about how that was gonna work out. I have a whole section I have to sprint through, and 3 bosses left, one of which I haven't seen yet. Shouldn't be a problem, I imagine. Because I hate this zone so much. Damn. Oh wait, no, I have to, I might be able to get the thingy after this. Forgot about this lady. I start running into a cutscene.
Do you?
wishes or give her peace.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. Take my ergo.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of glue. It is a mess, let me tell you. And there's just butterflies glued to it, too. Oof. Oh, boy. Oh, they take the mask off for this. That's cool. I wonder if they'll let me do it. Man. I guess I have to go check. There's something I'm trying here. We're not trying, I'm just hoping for. Back to the painting. Not getting distracted by that again. Yeah, didn't think so, but not sure how to know when that's supposed to happen. Yeah, well. I think it's just supposed to happen, I don't know. Okay, now it's sprinting time. Gotta weave my way through a section.
We did do the right thing.
Oh, 100%.
Didn't we?
I never do the wrong thing.
I trust you. Let's keep going.
Yep. Just again, you can't really throw this enemy. Try that again. You can't really throw this many enemies at me and expect me to enjoy myself. It's just not worthwhile. There you go. Especially when they're annoying enemies. Because again, it's a bunch of elites and stuff that respawn. I don't have the patience to slog my way through something like that. I do have sick mustaches though. You're fine. Don't no screaming, alright? See? That's what I get for trying to smack one. Just wasn't worth it. Now I have to run that whole section again. Like, maybe I should try killing my way through once at least to see. I don't feel like it. really what it comes down to. Just murder doesn't feel like it passes the vibe check. Take those back though. I'm really curious on what weapon I never collected. Because obviously I haven't gotten all the boss weapons. Because I need the Nameless Puppet's sword thing. Past that though. I don't know what counts as a normal weapon. I'm afraid the painting does, and I just haven't gotten the... I thought it was just supposed to happen, I'll be honest. Can I dig here? Not going to. Yep. I hate it here. I really do. This place is a nightmare. And it wasn't made well. Oh, wait, I didn't play the piano right. Hold on. I'm gonna just look at something else for a second so I can stop stressing. I'll just de-stress. Oh, okay. Oh, let's see. Okay. I found a list of all the weapons. So the baton. Yeah, the coil Mjolnir. Does anyone have a sword? There is not. Got the police baton. Salamander dagger I definitely have. Yeah. The fire axe I have. Huh. Is it the fire axe? I don't see it. Interesting. That's what I missed out of all the things. I missed the fire axe. Alright. Just make sure boost glaive sounds familiar. Yeah, the boost glaive. Big wrench we definitely have because I used it for a while. Double-sided spear. Doesn't sound familiar. Gotta search for that. In the chapel, apparently. Okay. The workshop union culvert for the fire axe. Interesting. The acidic spear we have, yeah. Bone cutting saw blade, yep. Dancer's curved sword I have, pickaxe, bramble curved sword. I missed a lot of weapons, it looks like. Interesting. The Bramble Curved Sword sounds familiar, though. I had the Bramble Curved Sword because it's right there. Yep. Electric Coil Stick I have. I don't have. Really? I have the Fire Axe. Okay, good. That makes more sense. The Bramble I've got. Electric Coil. Yeah, there's that. Clock Sword, Spear of Honor, I'm pretty sure I have. Yep. Puppet Axe, City Long Spear. Apparently I don't have the City Long Spear. Interesting. Got the Master Chef, got the Mjolnir, Military Shovel, Black Steel Cutter, huh? That sounds cool. I miss so much, apparently. Trying to decide if I'm gonna get these or not. Cursed Knight Halberd, I think I saw. I didn't see it. Interesting. Okay. Pistol Rock Drill? That sounds amazing. So I definitely don't have that because I would have used it. I don't have the Carcass Crystal Axe either. Man, I miss so much. I don't think I'm gonna do this. Okay. Anyways, now that I've looked at that for a second, I think I've cooled down. What happened to me? The gun enemy. I got shot, right, and then I fell off trying to kill him. I remember. It's like Teddy Roosevelt, kinda. So those dudes remind me of. But like on Sergeant Slaughter, his body, like the face of Teddy Roosevelt on Sergeant Slaughter's body, maybe. That's the best way I can describe it. I thought I was through my first playthrough. Can't believe I missed so many weapons. Yeah? Heard that. Just not good. That's just not good. Don't make games like that. Okay. See, I worry that I can't get the secret weapon. Because I missed somebody. Shortcut. Hey, yeah.
At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up by the first few treatments. But now, the fruit is useless.
Yeah.
I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight. Before, revenge is all I have left now.
That's fair.
You might be my first real challenge. Come on.
Oh, that's a cool move. And I do not see how to parry the... I don't know what I was trying to say. There's a particular attack I'm not seeing how to parry, but that's okay.
Survive. Maybe that's human nature.
Is it? Terrifying.
No one knows that. And yours reminds me of the legendary stalker.
I didn't want it to end this way.
Yeah.
I suppose we villains.
Man, that felt bad. Papa. Yeah, squeeze on in here.
It saddens me. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy.
Yeah, huh?
In a peaceful world, and yet I think
it's not a good dad. That's actually accurate.
And violent. Simon has gone completely mad. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. I trust you, my son. And I'm ready for any outcome. Speak truthfully. For my sake.
Oh, shit.
Was I a trustworthy father to you?
I don't know how to answer this one.
I see.
I think I was supposed to say yes there for the lie.
I gave you more loneliness than love. But remember, there is still plenty of time. I promise. I will give it back to you.
Yeah, I think I was supposed to say yes there. I messed the lie up, that's for sure. He's supposed to tell him he was a good father because that is the lie, and I just, you know, I don't know what I was thinking. I just picked the wrong choice. I panicked. I heard the ticking and went, ah, fuck. That's always beans. For some reason. Okay. Almost done. So close to this hellhole being over. It's fun. It is. It's just awful. Just the worst. Alright. Yeah, it's like, and then the game reminds me of why I hate it. It's like, right, I don't want to be here. These dudes are egregious, though. Just insanely tanky, deal a lot of damage. Just because. I was gonna scooch on by him this time. Hello. Okay, didn't want to be scooched by. Got it. See, I'm now remembering this was the room in particular where I decided the sprinting started. I just held on to that memory for the New Game Plus run. At least it looks cool out here. I almost killed myself on accident. What a way to go. That would have been worse than the elevator incident from earlier. He didn't feel good. He folded up. He's gonna get the day off now, hopefully. Oh my god, you... Ah, you asshole. I had a whole storyline about how he was sick and didn't feel good. And his tummy hurt. And what did I get out of it? I get him... Can you... Oh my god, what a way to die. Okay. All I get out is him throwing a piss bottle at me. It's fucked up. It really is. Was it this way? It is this way. I may as well take this while I'm here. Piss. Alright, second to last boss. Let's see how this goes. Yep, Simon's Confessions, because he is an asshole. I'm sure this will go well. I do have heals for my little buddy. Come along, buddy, we have a boss to kill. God, this guy's a freak.
magnificent. Distilled immortality. And a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution.
Mm-hmm. Still like how he says evolution.
Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, offered up Geppetto.
And his pogo stick. Okay. Man, I whiffed all of that, huh? You're still going. I don't like how the grapple just doesn't work sometimes. Can you? Yep. You know, I like the buddy, but he kind of fucked me there with all I couldn't stagger. That was a little aggravating. He's a wooden, get the fuck out of the way. He did it again. He's in the way. I just wanna see phase two. It's the only reason I even wasted heals. Fucking aggravating. He had to fuck me over twice.
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp of a true god.
Oh, he's blooming. Oh, yeah, he's like a dickhead. I forgot about that. This is going to be worse for the first attempt. Not really a world of truth. The world of my specter fucked the shit out of me in that fight. My specter tilted me. I wonder if I, like, do I have any things? Oh, I do. May as well. Let's see what level I end up at before the game's over. I don't know what level I am. Like, what level are we? Nope. 153, I think? So we get 5 more levels, so we'll end up at 158. That's cool. Get 7 more power. Try it once. Oh, I still have souls to spend. I hadn't picked. Got it. Yep, I did it again. It's fine, but God, it's annoying. I just can't lead with that. Alright. Could at least ask him out for dinner first. I don't know what I did wrong there, but cool. How many heals do I even have for the... I still have 2, I guess that's what matters. I kind of want to spend these points. So I was at 158. Oh, I can get some more attack if I, cause like, let's see, that gives me 4, right? That gives me 8? Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Stupid. No reason to do that in the slightest, but here we are. Aha! Inspector didn't cockblock me that time. That was clean. Is this the big attack? I don't remember. Yeah. What a way to die. I think I need my buddy with me to win this fight. Thought I botched that, I'm gonna be honest. Ugh, didn't feel good. Yeah, that's the lie. Cool.
Yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder what'll happen now. I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Papa. Do I even check the hotel or do I care? Because I don't care. Hello, Papa.
I knew you could do it. I dreamed of this day for so long. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God, I just need the final ingredient.
Papa, you can't have my heart, silly.
All these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. Give me your heart, son.
No, that's okay.
I believed you were a good boy. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. But a father always looks after his children. In my own way, I grew to love you.
Geppetto's kind of an asshole, by the way.
I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son.
This man just carrying around a whole body, by the way. It's kind of weird. What a freak. Puppet's cool, though. Geppetto, not so much.
You can become a real come to me, my son.
Oh shit. This fight doesn't require parries, but it kind of like is supposed to be parried the whole way through. And I'm shit at those. This is a two-phase fight.
No father wants to resort to a lash, but there's no.
It's not really a lash, he has a pair of scissors that he's beating the shit out of me with.
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself.
This has to be a two-phase fight. There's no way this went this well. Yeah, because he cuts them all off and gets angry. I thought. think this is when I was supposed to use the parry thing.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
That didn't count. Didn't count for the staggering pull. Then I got one shot. Let's go. Alright. Use the parry thing for the second phase. Need more shot puts. Where do you buy those from? Oh, I didn't level up again. Let's do that real quick. Yeah. Last fight.
You can become a real human.
Yeah, you're a real human.
Come
I know.
To me, my son.
Hey, I parried those.
I never bound the Grand Covenant like the other puppets.
We gotta stop. Heavy attacking him. Man, the timing is always wrong for me.
Troublesome little puppet.
Okay, I can't. I don't trust that one. I missed. Your turn?
Your freedom is not for you.
From the buying store. That'd be right. No, don't taunt. Come on. Rude. I'm gonna try something really, really stupid. Just because I want to see the number go up. That's how I play video games. We're gonna teleport to two places. First I'm in the hotel, because I want to go look at something, and then we'll see if I can buy shot puts, because I'm going to need shot puts. And if I can't, I will Google where to buy shot puts.
Welcome to
shot put. You don't sell this. Okay. Yeah, higher number, higher better. It is true, yeah. Shot put, let's do that. Start looking at the painting. Can we found, purchased, Malam District, okay. Is this the thing for me now? Still no, huh? In real life or in the game, homie? This is my lamp. The lamp's like a soft yellow and it's right behind me. I imagine. Yeah. Because the lamp is like in the back corner beside the window. It's kind of like, I don't know how to describe it. Where I am, it's like dimmer, but it's brighter, like in the corner by my bed.
The bosses work hard too, you know.
I gotta figure out why I can't get the sword. Yeah, let's read about it on the wiki, and we'll teleport to. Yeah, here. That's the wrong wiki. So we're gonna do something stupid here. Yeah, we'll let tower. Did the salute. Prayed. Okay, so I need to go find the King of Riddles. I don't need to do it now, but... I don't remember what my stats were. I just want to see my attack be higher. Man, so I screwed up with the... I don't care. I'm not getting all the achievements. I'm fine. I'm content just beating it this last time and being happy. Alright, time to get my ass kicked again. I suck at these staggered attacks and fights. Yeah, man, like... when they have all that delay, I just can't figure it out. Oh, sorry. I saw that for sure. This is why it's nice that the chair actually just goes back, too. God. Good lord. That's what I get for never moving at all. Hey, me again. This time I have the shot puts equipped, so that's not gonna be a. Did you roll at me? Corner, man. Have to use a shot put that time, so that's cool because I forgot that I had them.
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself.
I keep panicking on that, I should just try to avoid it. And am I gonna have enough potions? Interesting. I didn't do that much damage. Okay. I didn't hurt him at all. That's not good. Oh, you know what? I think I remembered what I did. I don't know why I picked up that 348. No, I didn't do that. Okay. shit, I can't even get through phase one easily.
Come to me, my son. Never bound the covenant like puppets because of Carlo's memories with it.
Just try to dodge that. I don't know how to juke that. Maybe go backwards? I don't know. Uh-oh. Okay. Really lucky.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Okay. I don't actually know that I can do this. My first playthrough, I killed him by, with my hammer, just bonking him. It sucked, if I remember right.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
I don't think the charge attack is it. Press A to skip through the flavor text. I didn't know that. New to me. I'm not picking those up. Alright, I don't need them.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
It's not worth the charge attacks. Okay. And started bad whenever I punched the wall. Those things are just gonna be there forever, aren't they? It's 94 now. They've gotta go away eventually.
you can become a real
human. Yeah, I know, real human be- Oh, you know what? I'm not getting my Fable back, though. Not that I'm using it.
I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets, because of Carlo's memory within you.
And that wall's fucked me so many times now.
I get such weapons.
Yeah, see, it's just I've already used so many heals that I'm not. This ain't it.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
I haven't even seen him use that attack. I didn't know he could do that. Maybe this, maybe I just give this one a bad end like I did that Zelda Let's Play I did a long time ago. It'd be funny. It'd be pretty funny. Cause I don't have it in me to sit here for forever losing. That was so clean to start this fight, too. And it all went away. Did he just heal?
After I lost,
he hasn't healed once, and he just did it. Yeah, I'm gonna give this the bad end. I don't have it in me. I'm gonna do it one more time. And then I'm just gonna move on. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Cause I didn't think past this game. So I gotta figure that out, I guess. I don't got this. I know for a fact what my limits are because I play a lot of video games. This is my limit here.
stamina.
I know you have gone astray.
Like
some little puppet. Your freedom is not for you.
I can't even get past the first phase though. I don't. No, just go ahead. I can't even beat the first phase. I seen it. I don't have much time left. I am doing. I have time for one more. And then I have to get out of here. And then time will tell if this is bad end or not, which I think it will be. Oh, you know what? I haven't even seen the bad ending. There is a bad ending. I'll just pick that in a second. And I'm in the wall, so the wall ate my attack. And he healed. Just undoing all of that everything.
No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can find those memories,
we're gonna watch the other ending. It's just not worth it. I can't do it. And I can acknowledge that I can't do it. And that's okay, you know? That's growth right there. So watch this, right? It's this easy. Just you walk up to this little thingy right here. You go, man, I suck at this game. At least I want to beat it. Yeah, and you have to hold A. It's that easy. You know, look, our dad's so proud of us. See, if Papa's proud of us, that means that it's okay. I don't think his hand can do that, I'll be honest. Oh, well, now I guess by machine you can open it up or something. Who knows? Look, it's the good ending, arguably, right? Like, he gets his kid back, everything goes back to normal. Like, that's the way it should be. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, you just get to see a hand, huh? Don't get anything past that? It's kind of... See? Achievement! Look at that. They all lived happily ever after. See? You just kept them in the box, huh? That feels odd. Oh, no, there he is. That's the happy ending. See, this is worthwhile. It's good that we did this and decided to give up on everything this and acknowledge feels like that we couldn't beat up the...
Thank you for returning.
Did you just kill... yeah, I guess he had to. Yeah, that's not the best this ending. Truly the future you wanted? Oh my god. I don't need a pep talk right now, woman. Alright. I needed an out. I wasn't cut out to fight the nameless puppet. It's no it's like I can skip the cutscene, right? The credits.
I have a final report on the Crod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak. It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. We'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.
I don't remember that part of the ending, to be honest. No. Oh, I'm... Took my clothes away. Oh, they're like actually dead, huh? That is. No, they're fine. Oh, no, they are. Wow, that is. That doesn't feel like a happy ending, I'm gonna be honest. Hey, are you angry with me?
Your wish is my command, Sir Carlo.
Well, no, you don't seem to be. That's good. Oh, I'm not excited to see what's over here. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like that. I'm not a fan of that.
Your wish is my command, Sir Carlo.
Uh-huh. Right. Right. Yep. Yeesh. What's his, Got it. Sure. May as well. Can I at least change my clothes? Oh, thank god. Do you have the lame hair, though? Oh, can I play the piano now? The achievement for this. Curious if I want to try fighting the boss with different weapons and see. Let's see if there's no. Ooh, I'm afraid. Is the cat? I'm really afraid the cat's dead now. Oh, Papa's not here. achievement? Oh, I did, yeah, let's go. Can't do that still, son of a bitch. Ah, I gotta find that last riddle, I don't know where it was. Because it might just be that I'm trying to brute force it with something that's not going to work, you know? Let's see what other people have beaten it with, and then I'll try it that way just to see. Oh, can I even... I may not be able to find it now. Yeah, you know, I can't, and I'm okay with that. Cool. We did it, team. We had a really sad ending where I lost all my hair. Can I still go down there? Oh, you can. Yeah, probably the part where everyone died, I guess, is sadder than I lost my hair. But the hair was kind of... It's kind of the thing, you know? Like, those people are just people, but... That hair's not going to grow back or anything. Oh, my stuff's still here. I mean, I died here like 30 times. Wow, it's so peaceful now that I'm dead. Well, that's so many bodies, too. Cool. We did it! We beat Liza P. Look at that, I got a new achievement, so it counts. I don't know what I'm doing from now on. What's in Game Pass? Anything new? Anything new that I could do in the future? I'm not doing that, that's for sure. Yeah, no, there's nothing. I might play Thirsty Suitors, I don't know. Oh god. I don't know, I'll figure something out, I guess. This is always the hard part. It's like, what do I do with my future now? Yeah. Well, hey, I will, see everybody later. Have good lives and stuff. Or, good lives. Have good days, rather. Yeah. I'll see everybody next time. I don't know what we're doing, but do something. Bye.